Alright, gonna try to demonstrate for less a video on Boom and Zoom. I was just gonna record a replay, but the replays won't show the crosshairs. It's just not the same as a live one. So hopefully I have a decent game. It shows the Boom and Zoomin' and the stall fighting. I usually go to the left, you could go to the right. I'm gonna try to climb. Need an altitude advantage. No bombers on the enemy team. The optimal climb on the CR-42 is 200 kilometers an hour. Whatever angle you're at to achieve that. Looks like I had a P-36 that was climbing also. The main thing with being a Boom and Zoomer, altitude fighter is patience. Usually when I die, it's because I was impatient. The main thing I want to find is somebody hopefully trying to come up after me, so I can get them to stall for an easy kill. Anybody close enough to think about it? I'm kind of up here like a vulture or a buzzard. I am the buzzard. The buzzard. And if nobody wants to come up after me, I'm gonna have to zoom boom on somebody. Guys, I might think about it. I think nobody wants to come up. I'm gonna have to zoom down on somebody. No, this may not be a good instructional video.
The enemy is getting closer to victory.
This might get somebody to try to come up after me. No, nobody wants to come up after me. I think I'm gonna dive down on that Kai-10. I don't know. There's some. Maybe I want to get some altitude, go for a higher guy. Always good to see who you killed, so you know who might be coming up after you. Big commander. No, this style is not going to rack up the biggest scores in the world. It's mostly going for a kill-death ratio. Yep, see that CR-32 is coming after me. Which is gonna be his death. See, he's stalling. I can see the condensation. Not, I call it condensation. The contrails.
This is
death. trails on the wingtips.
We
the
weight of the snow. The enemy will win.
But I don't just look for that. If you got the energy advantage, you can kind of tell when they're stalling or gonna be. Alright. I don't know if he's gonna try it again, but I'm gonna dive down on that guy anyways. Yeah, why not? Captain Benny. I wanted. Alright. The guy's looking at me.
The enemy is winning! We must counterattack!
Easier to hit guys. A lot easier to hit guys from above than anywhere else. Advantage on that guy. The plane is a little buggered up. Reloading my guns. See, there's not a lot of, this is probably the worst biplane there is for turn fighting. It climbs well and it's faster than other biplanes. I think it's the fastest biplane in the game. It definitely climbs better than any other biplane.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning. We suffered a defeat. Head back to base.
Still got Terror of the Sky. Oh my god, that guy killed 22 ground. And I don't know, maybe I'll upload this. I don't like sitting here recording these things. Messes with my frames per second. That might have been good enough. I think it's good enough. So, that's gonna be a take.